hey, it's Sonic the Hedgehog coming at you at Sonic Speed to prevent Press Start to join. I'm joined here with
Roman.
And it's me, Austin, actually. It's not Sonic. It's Sonic Heroes. Yeah. All right.
Okay.
And now I have an excuse to do my Sonic voice and make me happy. That's my save.
Okay, so.
Go over to number two. That's what you are.
No, you.
You are number two.
Go to three.
Go to three. Just to upset me every time I play the game. Now there's just going to be an empty space in two.
Yeah.
It's going to go two. That's going to bother me forever. I'm going to have to start up a new game on save file two just to feel at peace. All right. We're going to do Sonic Story. All right.
The most basic bitch.
Whoa. Well, when you're playing Sonic Heroes, we're going to do Sonic Story and probably not the other stories in this series. Unless people really love this series, and in which case, let us know by leaving a like down below. Click that notification bell.
Runny boy is running.
Huh. Yep, that is a Sonic.
Holy shit, how can you see him?
Where is Sonic?
So fast?
Why is he in the desert? Long time no see. The line that became a meme.
Long time no see!
Sonic, what do you mean long time no see?
Hey, Tails, long time no see!
Sonic, what about our knife in the Death Egg just a week ago?
It's too late, Tails. His mind is gone.
Hey, Knuckles, long time no see!
Oh, God. I'm gonna assume try and stop Eggman. What else are you gonna do? You gonna go home, just relax, you know, put on your slippers, just kick up your feet?
Tear the crack out egghead wide open! Let's sever his head and crack it open like an egg and feast on the brain goo inside!
My favorite meal.
Sonic?
Yes, Tails? Long time no see!
Sonic, you're scaring me! Sonic, please stop shaking me!
I've never actually, done story mode. I've only, done two-player stuff. So.
Yeah. We just chill him. Do two player. Get your ass kicked by me. Now you're actually playing the game. How's it feel? How are you liking this experience in the 21 seconds that it's happened?
I don't know.
You need more time to decide?
Sure.
Yeah!
Just like any...
I don't like when I slow down. I really hate that.
Well, yeah, you gotta go fast. Speed, right?
Just any excuse to do my Sonic voice, I love. You managed to get hurt by a robot that wasn't moving, good job. You did it again!
Well, fucking...
You do realize that Tails can't destroy a robot.
Well, he can throw other people at them.
Yeah, he only, paralyzes them. You see, the three dots by, the character icons?
Yeah.
Yeah, those are, level things. And, as you get more level things for them throughout the level, their attacks become more powerful. So eventually Tails will be able to break robots by throwing his most trusted friends and allies at them. Just give them a good old
yeet. Doesn't Knuckles do the same thing?
Yeah, Knuckles just fucking grabs it by the ass and just...
Gonna grab that blood.
He just grabs it by the ass and fucking... And they go face first into robot. That can't be good for their health. He just slams him into the ground for no reason.
It creates a shockwave. Oh, God, Knuckles.
Of course, he swears while doing it.
Oh, Knuckles, I think I have internal bleeding. And external bleeding.
Knuckles' blood is leaking out of my asshole. Please stop. Nope.
All right, Sonic. Yeah, Sonic. You like Sonic?
I guess I kind of like this game, but I don't like it when, I'm going really fast and then suddenly it slows down.
Yeah, because then, it could be, hard to control, but I guess that's kind of always been the point of Sonic, being able to control the chaotic speed. Yeah, so... I wonder, how long have I had this game? I've had it since I was a kid, but, what age of kid did I get this game? Where did I get this game, actually?
I think maybe you got it for your birthday or something.
I think I might have. I honestly...
Oh, I can do Team Blast.
Oh, Team Blast! Time for our super special Ultra Mega Attack to take out, three robots.
Yes.
Three robots.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you want to use it on?
Yeah.
Three robots.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they just look really intimidating.
Yeah. Sonic, you're an idiot.
Hey!
Leave it to me. I'll make you eat those words!
I'll make you eat those words!
What?
Sorry, I was having flashbacks to my confrontation with that fake hedgehog!
What do you mean, fake hedgehog? I mean, he's very much a hedgehog that exists. I don't understand that. How do you say,
you fake hedgehog?
He's very much real. He's not a figment of your imagination, Sonic.
Maybe he is.
He's not a result of the LSD you took. He's very much real. And he's not, like, purposefully, like, trying to pass himself off as Sonic. People are just dumb and think he's Sonic. Which is also incredibly stupid. How the fuck do you mistake Shadow for Sonic? Tell me how that works. They clearly look
very
different.
They're clearly racist if they think all hedgehogs look the same. Then again, they know who Amy is, right? Like, they know.
Yeah,
like,
no one's ever mistaken Amy for Sonic. Well, that's because she's pink. That's a bright, bright color.
And wears clothes.
Yeah. Like, I don't know, maybe Sonic's gone emo. I don't know what's happening with his life. Maybe he just did his hair differently.
He does his face, guys.
Oh, God. Oh, that's funny. Now I have the mental image of Shadow just saying, it's not a phase. Where's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald? He just says that for no reason. Because...
Where am I supposed to go with this?
Yo, what if we did the Shadow the Hedgehog game for Press Start to join? That could be fun, right?
Did that do anything? No.
No, you've accomplished nothing. No, go in as like Sonic or Tails. It would just like automatically do it. So, yeah.
So it just automatically knows what to... Okay.
Yeah.
He seems a little laggy.
Whoa!
So it might be, like...
Hey, how...
Another reason.
Question, how would you rate my Sonic voice?
Sonic out of Tails? I don't know. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to mean.
I don't know either, but I'm gonna assume good. I remember just... I wanted to say fairly recently, but it was more like a month or two ago. I had an audition for, like, a Sonic fan project, so, you know, I did my Sonic voice and everything, and I, like, the guy who was making the project and, like, casting the people was, like, super picky, I think, because it's like, oh, there could be absolutely no background sound, so, like, alright, so, I record my lines and I make sure there's no background sound. I don't hear a bit of background sound, but then I post it. He's like, that's pretty good, but you're not gonna be chosen because background sound. Like, okay. What background sound? I made sure that there was no background sound, but I guess this guy just has much better hearing than I do. And that's you're not speaking there.
I'm sorry, I'm just focused.
You focus. That tends to happen a lot. Yeah, that's fine. This is a chill show. It's okay if we don't talk for, like, 5 seconds.
It's
like, that's one thing I need to work on a bit when it comes to, like, commentary on Let's Plays, is I always feel super pressured to keep on talking and be, like, entertaining and stuff, but, like, it's okay to have moments where I'm not always like, hey, isn't it funny?
I'm falling. Well, good for you.
I'm falling.
In love with you. Falling in love with you, Sonic. This is the Tale of Sonic fanfiction I've always wanted to read.
Sonic, I'm falling. Tails, you can fly. Oh, yeah, I'm good.
Wait, Tails, I'm falling.
Guys, yes. I'm falling too.
Oh, god damn.
Oh, god. Shit, that was... there's a lot of phlegm in my throat.
Just because
he's... Yeah. I forgot to drink my tea this morning. That's what I've been doing lately. Been drinking tea with, like...
Just drink honey.
Just drink pure honey?
Yeah, I've done that before. It's good.
I'm not gonna drink pure bee vomit. I'm gonna mix it in
with
something.
I'm pretty sure we have clover honey, not bee honey. Pretty sure there's
what?
Different.
There's... They can make honey without bees?
I think so.
How does that work? How is it honey?
I don't know. I could Google it, but I'm playing the game, so I can't. So.
Alright. I can do it. Hold on.
Let me get my iPhone here. Can you make honey? No, honey, not homie.
Homie, can you make homie?
Homie, can you make honey?
Oh, but Marge, we need bees.
No, you don't. There's some voices I can do well. Marge is not one of those voices.
How many people can actually do Marge's voice?
I don't think many. You know a voice I can do that I'm pretty proud of? Solid Snake.
I got an E on the test.
Hold on. I'm gonna get real close to the mic and do this one.
Colonel, I'm trying to sneak around, but I'm dummy thick, and the clap of my ass cheeks keep alerting the guards.
This is the Solid Snake ASMR that you didn't know that you wanted.
Oh, I did one. I remember I did a bit that was like a parody of that, but like with Shadow.
Sonic, I'm trying to speed around, cause I'm dummy quick. But the flap of my quills keep alerting the egg ponds.
Alright, oh, I got distracted. Can you make honey without bees? It was an autocomplete. Alright, let's see. Can you make honey without bees? It is not possible for people to make real honey. By definition, honey is elaborated out of the nectar of flowers in the honey sac of various bees. Bees have certain enzymes in the honey sac that help turn nectar into honey. This process keeps honey free of bacteria and mold. Okay.
So you can't make real honey, you can make artificial honey.
That makes sense. What is artificial honey made out of then?
I mean, I've heard of clover honey, like I mentioned.
What the fuck is clover honey?
Clover flowers or something. I don't know, look it up!
You know, like those little white flowers that sometimes grow
in our front yard? They turn purple.
Yeah, and they turn purple.
Yeah.
Actually, I remember those growing, like, here, like, in our front yard, but... I don't think they do anymore here.
They've never grown here. They've grown at Oronto.
No, I remember seeing some here, though.
Yeah, they grow sometimes.
Yeah, but not really. Like, mostly what grows here is just a shitload of dandelions, which... The thing about dandelions is most people consider them a weed.
Where is Knuckles?
But, like, there's actually uses for like dandelions. Like you can make tea out of it. I'm gonna try. I don't know how exactly tea is made, but I'm pretty sure I just take the leaves.
Dry
them and I don't know, take like the petals.
Boil them.
How about just boil a whole ass dandelion? Yeah, tea is essentially just like leaf water.
And it's not good when it actually tastes like tea.
Yeah. You need sugar in that shit. I always put ton of sugar in my tea, and it tastes so good. I love it. I love just, like, really sweet tea. Like, sweet iced tea. That's good shit. Yeah.
Yum, yummy, my tum-tum.
Don't ever say that again. If you say that again, I can and will stab you.
Good.
Good. I wish for death.
I didn't see you. Wow. You distracted me, and then I didn't see him.
Speaking of the word distracted,
can
someone be tracted? If you can be distracted, does that mean you can be tracted? Like distracted, you lose focus, but tracted, you keep your focus. You're supposed to triangle jump there.
What?
Yeah, like that, but like higher up.
whatever.
I hope you're ready for like the giant fucking wheel at the end of this level. I remember having trouble with that. I don't think it's my fault, I think it's the game's fault. Got it! A tail just automatically kill them. Yeah. Use the triangle dive! Woo! Oh shit!
Hold ya!
Oh, what happened to the camera there? I guess that's a question that comes up in a lot of Sonic games, I think. Like, what the fuck was that? The fuck happened to the camera? How did I die? Yeah. You know a game I want? I want, like, Sonic Adventure DX. That'd be cool to have. Even though I'm aware that Sonic Adventure isn't a good game. Neither is Sonic Adventure 2, but I love Sonic Adventure 2 just for, like, nostalgia purposes. I played the hell out of it.
I like the Trial Garden. Yeah.
We did like one episode where we played Sonic Adventure 2. We did that on PC, but I think if we were to do it again and like make it an actual series, we would definitely do it here on GameCube. Yeah.
That didn't go very well. Remember when I somehow broke the game?
When did that happen?
When we were playing it, it just died.
Oh, Sonic Adventure 2?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was
Oh, there's a rainbow!
Yeah. Where? Oh, there it is. Now you're on giant turtles. Because those exist in the Sonic universe. I guess, like, anything can exist in the Sonic universe. Anthropomorphic animals? Sure. Real animals? Sure. Why not? Why the fuck not? Humans? Sure! You imagine if, like, they didn't have any, like, actual animals, just anthropomorphic animals, but replacing the normal animals, we just had humans. So instead of, like, giant turtles right now, you were just floating along on giant people. You know what I noticed? Like, the water is, like, moving behind them, like, you know, in the V formation to show that, like, oh yes, these turtles are moving. But they're clearly not moving. These turtles aren't going anywhere! Oh, you're fucked.
Wee! I'm a fucking great person! I don't know. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
You're supposed to kill that robot, and then it'll open up the thing, and then you can go into the cannon.
Well, now I'm dead.
Yeah, now you're dead. Oh my god, you're at the very beginning of the level!
What the fuck?
You didn't hit any checkpoints?! Oh my god. You didn't? You're all the way here? Oh god.
It's fine.
Oh no.
It's fine.
No, it's not fine.
Alright.
We can't be retreading old ground here. We have to move forward.
You can just cut out this freaking.
We're not cutting it out. Okay? I didn't make press start to join to have to cut out shit. Everything stays. Unless you make a racist remark. Which totally happens, by the way. Roman is racist.
What the? I'm not fucking racist. You're fucking racist.
Are you sure? Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
You are a racialist.
No.
You're also a Nazi.
What the fuck? I'm not a fucking Nazi.
You do meth.
I don't do.
You're injecting it right now. I'm watching
what
you.
What the fuck? Both of my hands are on the fucking controller.
I saw
By the way, you can thank me later for all the sweat that's all over this controller.
Yeah. Well, like, you know, that happens with gaming. Listen, if you want to be a gamer, you're going to have to
hands.
deal with a lot of hand sweat. And then, like, the buildup of, like, sweat and, like, dead skin and whatever on it, which, you know.
It's absolutely fucking disgusting.
Take that off. Just, like, scrape it off with your finger.
Or
yeah,
be a good person and, like, actually wash it. Like,
yes, I will wash my Nintendo 3DS.
No, like, just use one of your friggin' wipe thingies.
Yeah.
You use
I have a nice box of, like,
that you never use.
Lens wipes, which I use for my laptop screen or my tablet screen.
Or your spaghetti.
But mostly Roman use them. Roman keeps on coming in here and taking them. Like, why not just take a couple? You know, don't keep
you
coming in here for a while.
Maybe I'll just take a whole fucking box.
Don't take my box. That's mine. I paid for that. Okay. Listen, I'm pretty sure I paid for it. Dad might have paid for it. Actually, no, I paid for it.
No, Dad paid for it.
Yeah, something wrong happened there. That column didn't fall down like it was supposed to. It would have immediately crushed you, but luck is on your side, I suppose.
I'm just a lucky boy.
Triangle dive! There we go. Perfect.
I like triangles.
You know, it's just nice to have an excuse to hold hands without it being gay.
I'm not gay, you're gay.
But Sonic, remember, it's only gay if balls touch.
What about the tips?
No, it's only gay if balls touch.
Wow.
That's the rule. That's the rule I've established anyway. Oh, God. How long have we been recording? We forgot to say
I'm fine.
You're fine! Jesus, luck is on your side! Wow!
I mean, if it really was, then the first time I died, I wouldn't have...
What's usually supposed to happen in a 3D Sonic game is you just fall the fuck off and then call it bullshit, but no! You're doing great here! Triangle dive!
I'm trying, but the freaking character... characters keep being stupid.
That's because you're supposed to jump and then do the dive before moving onward to the fan. Do it right, damn it. Get your shit together.
Get your shit together, motherfucker.
You know, get your shit together. Get it all in a bag so it's all together. If you gotta take it somewhere, take it somewhere. Take it to the shit darn salad. I don't care. Just get your shit together. I just want to make it clear that was not my joke. I stole that from Rick and Morty. I don't want to be sued. I don't want Justin Roiland to show up at my house and be like,
this is unacceptable!
You be stealing my joke? Unacceptable!
That'd be hilarious.
That's what happens if you steal something from Justin Roiland. He just shows up to your house and starts,
I'm gonna be honest, like, if that actually happened, I would probably just, like, while he's lecturing you, just, like, casually just, like, hug him, because he deserves hugs.
Does he?
Yeah, he needs hugs. I'll give him hugs.
I would just ask him for an autograph. He's just screaming at me.
No!
Did you touch any checkpoints? Oh my god!
I don't think there was any fucking checkpoints!
There's definitely checkpoints! You just suck!
I swear to fucking
okay, let's see. How long is this
checkpoint?
Oh, we've been recording for long enough. We're calling this an episode. Okay?
Fucking gently with a chainsaw. This is bullshit!
See you next time on Press Start to Join, where we'll be doing the same goddamn level. See you all next time. Like, comment, and subscribe. Maybe share the video so more people will probably see it. I love you all.
I hate myself and so do you.
Roll outro.